Sorry about that, guys. I just realized the microphone wasn't on for all of that. I'm just giving you a commentary. We're going to actually get over to the right lane here. Just to kind of recap, we picked up a car at National Car Rental at Berlin Airport, and we're just following the directions here to the highway. So this is going to take us on to the 113, I believe. Or maybe the A2, AS2. Or maybe the A13. Just following the GPS here. That's actually a Skoda wagon in front of us, an Octiva. So this is the Super B or Superb, which is, as far as I can tell, it looks like a premium. It's definitely a large wagon. So it's just going to loop us around at the next exit. Oh, that's all right. construction also here. The speed limit is down to 80. Definitely keep an eye on your speed limit signs and on the dash. The dash, most of the cars here have a camera, so they pick up the speed limits. As long as you stay in Germany, you can do it one way, and then at least with National, they just charge you a 25 euro drop fee plus airport taxes. So far, this Skoda seems quite nice. It's been a short ride, but nice and comfortable. No snow tires on this one. Probably just the all seasons that it came with. T-Cross in front of us. Stay on the 10 here. 46 kilometers, a little over 30 miles. once we get out of the construction, I'll probably wrap up the video, guys. I think this is where we, the ramp was closed. We couldn't get on. I had to go around.